That took the momentum out of this place. 15-10, a fall. And Morricone at 174 pounds. We're going to 184. We've got senior Pat Bradshaw, NCAA qualifier. Zach Thomas said, he's a former St. Paris Grand Prussian. This is a match Edinburgh has to win.
Thank you.
by town site. Bradshaw squares up right away. Underhook. Front head now for Bradshaw. Seconds up in the second period, we're tied 2-2 on the board. Kamsar half shot. And we'll absolutely need this man. Pitt wins here, putting the icing on it. And you can see every muscle striation in the dude's body. Bradshaw's choice. Bradshaw's not exactly a small dude. So we're gonna be in the third period. Tied 2-2. 53 seconds of ride for Bradshaw. Tomsite. Gonna try and get a ride on here a little bit, maybe. Right, y'all, try to have that. He's to his feet, one escape. He's gonna be able to take 10 seconds of the ride time. Rotating, comes back up to his feet. Thomasite sits the corner again. Thomasite got him in bad position. Gonna try and step over the foot and hook. Bradshaw hanging on. No takedown. No takedown. Stalemate, wow. 1-1 left in the match. Shot by Thomasite. Bradshaw able to square his hips. Comes around front. He's got the front head. Oh, another shot attempt. Knee penetration. Front head deep. Goes for a sucker drag. Thomasite. They're tied 2-2. 32 seconds left. Seconds left. Snatch attempt again. Bradshaw. It looked like he's going to go to overtime. 15 seconds left. They're hand fighting. Thomasite takes a shot. Bradshaw hangs onto a front head. 5 seconds left. Another shot attempt. We are going to go not to overtime. We're going to see 3-2 win Bradshaw. I lost track of the score. That's going to make it 15-13, going into 197.